Welcome back to Canvas to Canvas. I am your artist, Rob Schamberger. And as soon as it was announced that Cody Rhodes was returning at the Royal Rumble, I knew I had to do a new painting of him. And I wanted it to be something really special. And I think all of us in our hearts, when we think of a really special Cody Rhodes moment, it was definitely Hell in a Cell. And, you know, I was able to spend a little more time on this painting. You could see at the beginning there, I was putting down masking fluid, not just to preserve the whites of the paper for the highlights, but also to be able to get the chain link fence of the cell structure to look correct and make that look a little more organic than I would be able to do without using that. And now building up layers on the figure and on his jacket. And friend, let me tell you, I have kind of sort of painted Cody's American Nightmare jacket before, but never to this level. And this thing is not the easiest thing to paint. I'm going to put that out there. It's now up there for me with white hair or tribal tattoos. It's just not the easiest thing, but I put a whole lot of effort into it. And I think that you're going to see once it's done that that effort really paid off. And also, having gotten that to my liking, I, you know, then come in and finish up the features on his face using a bit of a different color palette than I have before. And there's a finished piece. Not bad.